National celebrity celebrating their birthdays today. Say happy birthday to actor Bess Parker, who is 75. Robert Culp, who starred with Bill Cosby, is 70 years old. Set up sportscaster Frank Gifford is 70. Lost his job to Dennis Miller. Happy birthday to Leslie Ann Warren, the actress. She's 54 years old. Actor Reginald Bell Johnson from Family Matters is 48 years old. Television personality, Kathy Lee Gifford. Is that right? Is that possible? Kathy Lee Gifford and Frank celebrate their birthdays on the same day. 47 years old for Kathy Lee, 70 for Frank. I'm not saying a word about that. R&B singer JT Taylor is 47 from Kool & the Gang. Madonna has reached her 42nd birthday. She needs to straighten up now. Actor Timothy Hutton is 40 years old. And Emily Robinson of the Dixie Chicks is 28 years old today. Those are the national celebrities. These are local celebrities. Say happy birthday to Gwen Lewis, who is now 46. Wendell Oliver, better known as Wee Wee, is 61 and still calling Wee Wee. John Johnson Jr., also known as Beanie, is celebrating his 71st birthday. And Grover Peterson is now 21 years old today. If you see these people, get up in their face and say, happy birthday to you. And now it's birthday time. This is when we select a birthday at random. Should it be your birthday? I have a wonderful prize waiting on you if your birthday is the 3rd. If your birthday is the 3rd. Of February, stop what you're doing. Pick up that phone and call me. 836-0950. 836-0950. Right after weather, we're going to have something for you contest-wise. But right, oh, hold up. We're asking you a question this morning, just a few seconds ago, actually. What is a Hank or Hank? What is a Hank? 836-0950. I'm going to the phone. Hanks or what?
Ghosts or spirits.
Mm. Mm. Have you ever seen one?
Oh, yeah, I see them a lot.
You're kidding me.
No.
Huh. All right. I'm going to leave it alone. What's your name? Where are you calling from?
I'm Denise, and I'm calling from work.
Hello? Good about Hank?
Yes.
Yeah, Hank is a ghost.
Really?
Yeah. Is That's what the old people used to say down south. Used to call them ghosts.
Hank.
Hank is the ghost.
All right.
Yeah.
What's your name?
Lou Dog from Minneapolis.
Thank you.
All right.
950, hello.
Hey, Freddie Bell, how you doing, man?
Unbelievable. How are you?
Pretty good. You must be talking to T. Willie about them Hank things.
Well?
Because that's an Alabama thing.
Well, Arkansas, too.
Arkansas, too?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man, it's such thing as Hank. That's that noise you hear in the night.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? And yeah, they can't hurt you, but they'll make you hurt yourself.
What's your name, bro?
Hey, man, this is Chris.
Where are you calling from?
I'm calling from right now, Northeast Minneapolis, man.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
All right. Hanks and Hanks. I believe they're all the same thing.
Mm-hmm.
Man, 50 minutes past the hour. And right now, let's go to the flight deck to give you an update on what's happening with weather in the Twin Cities. Looks like we have beautiful blue skies, but to give you all the details, here's Danny Britz. Good morning.
Good morning, Freddie. Here's the latest weather forecast for the Twin Cities.
Today, look for increasing clouds with a chance of late afternoon showers and a high in the mid-70s. Tonight, showers with a low in the upper 50s. And tomorrow, cloudy with a chance of showers and a high in the low 60s. Right now, under partly cloudy skies, it's 70 degrees.
Hey.
And that's your latest weather update. I'm Danny Britz. And now it's a morning thing with Freddie Bell on 950 AM, the new Solid Gold Soul.
Listen to Danny sing.
Away something.
Yes, I am. How would you like to be my guest tonight at Sharks Nightclub? You know, this is Solid Gold Soul Wednesday. Well, if you'd like to go, I'm going to first clear the lines, give everybody a chance to call. I'm taking, it's a big old party right now. Tonight at Sharks Nightclub, I'm looking for the first 25 callers at 836-0950. The first 25 callers, call me now. Hit me up. Stay on the line till somebody answers the phone. It could be me. It could be anybody of the morning team. And we'll hook you up to go to Sharks Nightclub tonight. The doors open at 8 o'clock. Drink specials until 10. We have a dance contest tonight. I'm going to give away money.
Cash.
Other prizes. It's a wonderful thing tonight at Sharks Nightclub. Good luck. Get on the phone. Call now. We're looking for winners at 950. Here's Avant, Separated, at 52 past 8.
Yo, this is Avant, and I'm chilling with my main man, Freddie Bell, in Minneapolis in the morning, representing, no doubt.
You've just been involved in a major accident. You're frightened and confused. You know
it's at 612-520-0540.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Freddie Bell. Glad you're with us this morning. And we still have only 9 spaces left for Sharks Nightclub. And if you'd like to go, you can call us at 836-0950, the Freddie Bell Morning Show. And right now, with the latest news update, plus we'll look at traffic and weather, here's Rob Farrell at 58 past 8. And now with the latest look on the headline report is Rod Farrell on 950 AM.
Thank you very much, sir. Good morning, everyone. Well, the Russian Navy has appealed to NATO for help in saving more than 100 crew members aboard a sunken nuclear submarine in the Barents Sea. That request coming after failed attempts to dock a rescue capsule with the sub. The Navy will send officers to Brussels today to help discuss that situation with NATO officials. Well, O.J. Simpson is suing one of the attorneys on his defense dream team in his 1995 murder trial. Simpson says Robert Kardashian gave author Lauren Schiller information for his book about the case that he says violated the attorney-client relationship. Minneapolis police found two men dead in a car yesterday afternoon. That car had crashed into a garage in the 3800 block of Garfield Avenue South, and the motor was still running when police got there. Police say the victim knew the suspect, but wouldn't say how. No arrests have been made. Well, Governor Ventura says the recent infighting at the Reform Party convention signals the end of the party. Ventura remarked on NBC's Today Show yesterday that he looked like a genius for leaving the party. And in sports, WBC and IBF heavyweight boxing champion Lennox Lewis will next defend his title against challenger David Tua. That fight's scheduled to take place November 11th in either Toronto or Las Vegas. That's news you can use. Now for your look at traffic and weather, here's Craig Stevens.
Thanks, Rod, and good morning. The rollover accident with the semi is still being worked on at Edina, 169 northbound, the ramp to Crosstown westbound. It looks like they're trying to clean this up. We got a couple of tow trucks on the scene. Northbound 169 and the Crosstown westbound, a little slow approaching the scene, but not really too bad. But that ramp is closed. That's 169 northbound, the ramp to go west on the Crosstown highway. An accident did clear out for Edina on the Crosstown westbound at Highway 100. also watch for a stalled vehicle on Thompson Avenue. It's on that ramp to go to Highway 52 southbound in the St. Paul. Traffic looking good. Westbound 94 between Earl Street and 35E. A little slow yet. Westbound 494 between 12th Avenue all the way to Penn. Speeds there approaching 30 miles an hour. No increasing clouds today. A chance of a late afternoon shower. Maybe even a thunderstorm mixed in there. High of 78. Showers and thunderstorms likely tonight. Low of 60. 72 tomorrow. Right now, partly sunny. We're up to 60 degrees in the Twin Cities. A little cool this morning. And that's traffic and weather on the new Solid Gold Soul.
An Infinity Broadcasting Company. KSGS, 950 AM, St. Louis Park, Minneapolis, St. Paul.
It's 9 o'clock. Good morning. Over here.
Now, August 16th, live at the Orpheum Theater. Bringing the fun to the concert stage, the Orpheum Theater, for one night, D'Angelo. Experience Voodoo, Episode 2. Locations including Dayton, Mervyn, Rainbow Foods, and the Orpheum Box Office. Charge at 989-5151. Levi's presents D'Angelo, brought to you by Theater Live.
Well, I can take the back seat out of the...
He's brewing in the kitchen. My body feels like lead. Took a whole lot of trying just to get out of that bed.
With Fred.
Radio gets me moving.
Yes, sir. Curtis Mayfield with Superfly at 9:06. Songwriters duel to make it big is Nicholas Ashford and Valerie Simpson, better known as Ashford and Simpson. Valerie out of New York and Nicholas out of South Carolina began performing together in 1964. They also wrote one of Ray Charles' biggest hits, Busted. Shortly thereafter, they joined Motown in the 60s as well, writing and producing for many of the label's top stars. On their own as Ashford and Simpson, they had 14 top 20 hits during the 70s and 80s. Hits like Solid, Found a Cure, and Is It Still Good to You? For Soul Shot, I'm Kirk Panter.
Soul Shot. Take another look at our musical heritage.
With Ashford and Simpson, our Soul Shark artist this morning. It just seems to hang on. And welcome to the Voodoo Tour in town tonight at the Orpheum Theater. And welcome to D'Angelo. There are a couple big private parties following the show. I understand there's a meet and greet going on before that all happens. And you got to be in the know to know. But right now, let's go out to the street. The man who has all the traffic paraphernalia, video screens. Hey, Paul, video screens and all the rest of it. Say good morning to Craig Stevens, watching traffic and weather for 950.
That's right, Freddie. Good morning. And good morning. I'm watching you. Speaking of cameras.
Where's the beer?
Oh, beer's gone.
Get out.
Yeah.
Man, I just got the pretzels.
That was in Little Canada. Yeah, we had some cases of beer fell out of a beer truck. All cleaned up, though.
Yeah, was it bottled or was it canned?
It was bottles.
Oh, man.
Yeah, it's a little mess there.
Yeah.
But it was 35 East Southbound near Little